louco.
For reaching to the peacefully situation for renewing the peace talks. I appreciate very much your efforts for
difficult moments. But I think during all these years, our determination
for improving the situation. My best regards to His Excellency the President. I hope to see him.
Thank you.
Here in Israel.
It is a wall of separation. It is not a wall which will give security. A wall of separation which is built between two peoples, not facing one group of people. It is separating two entire peoples, Israelis and Palestinians. And therefore, it is a wall which will incite both populations to more hostility, not to more peace, so not to more security.
For the Hebrew community, or it is a new